class 3 PBA A2. I will explain about hortatory exposition text. Definition of hortatory exposition text. Hortatory exposition is a text which represents the attempt of the writer to have the address do something or act in certain way. I will explain the generic structure of hortatory exposition text. Thesis. Thesis is the announcement of issue, concern. Arguments. Arguments is reason for concern leading to recommendation. Recommendation. Recommendation is statement of what ought or ought to happen. The purpose of hortatory text is used to persuade the reader or listener that something should or should not be the case. The characteristic or language feature of hortatory exposition text. Focusing on the writer. Using abstract noun, policy, advantage. Using action verb. Using thinking verb. Using modal adverb, certainly, surely. Using temporal connective, firstly, secondly. Using evaluate verb, important, valuable, trustworthy. Using passive voice. Using simple present.
Hello, my name is Evano Habisondoloka. I am from 3PBA2. In this second section, I will tell you about analytical exposition text. Analytical exposition text is a text that elaborates writer's idea about the phenomenon surrounding to persuade the readers or listeners that something is the case. To persuade the readers or listeners that an option is correct and supported by argument. I will tell you about the generic structure of analytical exposition text. The first is thesis, introducing the topic and indicating writer's point of view. The next is argument, explaining the argument to support the writer's position. The last is reiteration, restating the writer's point of view or to strengthen the thesis. The next is the characteristics or the language feature of analytical exposition text. Using relational process, using internal conjunction, using causal conjunction, using simple present tense, using compound and complex sentence. Use words that link argument, such as firstly, secondly, and etc. Focus on generic human and non-human participants. More use modality. The last is use of action, linking, and mental verbs. Hey, thank you for watching this video. I hope that you can learn many things from this video. Don't forget to press like and subscribe, okay? That's all from us. Once again, thank you for watching our video and see ya!